Hey guys, it's me, Riley, and today I will be doing my June favorites. Let's get started. Okay, let's start with music, because I got my phone right here. On my June faves playlist, I have Pity Party and Alphabet Boy by Melanie Martinez, One Dance by Drake, Took a Pill in Ibiza by Mike Posner, Remix, Wild Things by Alessia Cara, Ride by 21 Pilots, Send My Love to Your New Lover by Adele, We Don't Talk Anymore by Charlie Puth and Selena Gomez, Lush Life by Zara Larsson, Roses by The Chainsmokers, and Just Like Fire by Pink. So that's what's on my June faves playlist. I'll leave it like below so that you can get it. After music, I will show you my favorite products of June. Okay, so I have three products that are worth showing you. This one, this is like the best thing ever. I've been using this for like a year now, and it's like makes your hair really soft and shiny. Like, you need this. You need this. You need this. It is called Cream of Nature Argan Oil from Morocco. Strength and Shine Leave-In Conditioner. It's a leave-in conditioner, and you just shake it up, and you always have to shake it up because then like the oil will like all sit on the bottom or something like that. So then you just shake it up and you spray it in your hair, and then you brush it out, and your hair will be like super soft. I use every day, every month, every year probably. I don't know, maybe I'll be using it next year, we'll just have to see. But this is like my favorite thing in the world. You need it right now. Go to the store and buy it. You can get it like anywhere. It's pretty cheap too. It's not an expensive product at all. I got this lipstick. You probably saw it if you watch my vlogs, but in case you haven't, it is Breeze by Wet n Wild. It looks like this. See, it's like really shiny, and it makes your lips look really light, and it's perfect for summer. Now I got this face cleanser. It is the Clearasil Daily Clear Cleanser, and it's like super good. It's just like these little pads, and you just like put them on your face, and it smells like really good. I don't know, like whenever I put this on my face, I just automatically feel like, oh, I gotta be productive today. I'm gonna clean my room, I'm gonna get work done, I'm gonna write. I didn't put it on today, that's why I sat in bed for 4 hours. Okay, I won't go too in depth with the clothes because I kind of just had a haul, so that's all my favorites. But I guess my favorite shirt will be this one. I haven't worn it yet, but I really like this shirt. And my favorite pair of pants are these. I've been wearing these all the time. I wear them as a pajama. They're like amazing. Like they're like cottony and they're really soft. I wear them as a pajama, but I'd wear them out too. Like just like a little like comfy thing. Like I don't want to go anywhere, but I have to. So I'm just gonna wear these shorts. For shoes, I've worn these sandals a lot. They are from Kohl's. I wear them like all the time. If you see my vlogs, you probably see a lot of this stuff. I also got these new sneakers. They like feel really like, they make your run feel like different, like it's lighter on your feet. So these are also from Kohl's. They're like Nike, but I got them at Kohl's. Okay, now on to my favorite. We'll do swimsuits. I really like this one a lot. I like this is my favorite one right now. It's got like this mandala in the center, and it could be strapless or not strapless. It could be strapless or a halter, whichever. I just kind of have the straps attached right now. I think that's gonna have to be it for this video. Like if you liked it, subscribe if you really liked it, and join me next Catterday for next week's video. See you guys next week. Oh.